Late.
Well, it may be G2 coming off that tech timeout a little bit cold. Maybe they really just don't like mornings. It's starting to become more and more of a question. It's a huge, like, too high, but not too high for Atomic. Too high for the goal. Too high for the goalkeeper. Atomic gets to the end of it and ties the game.
It's just one of those things for Limitless. They just don't seem prepared for just how well G2 can hit the ball sometimes.
I mean, that's tough to read. Daniel ripped
You're not.
That. I don't think Daniel...